That's a weird looking fucking thing going on there.
This guy. He draws nothing but penises.
Hey, drawing dicks is a serious addiction.
Apparently.
It's get it? An addiction?
Dicks.
Dicks.
It all makes sense now.
Down, dude. You look at your inner wall. You're turning out fucking wonky.
It's just flexing. It's just flexing. And that blade was a little flaccid this morning.
Your cock-copter.
Project cop-copter.
Helicopter.
It's swinging everywhere.
Jeff's pulling out all the stops, dude. Look at this. Okay. So cool.
Oh, dude, he's turning out fucking weird.
Should have made the skids cocks, too.
Make the little ones in the back little cocks.
Oh, this is getting posted to YouTube. That's for damn sure. How to draw a cock copter. You'll be able to watch it later tomorrow.
Have you ever done a helicopter with your wiener?
Justin did. Justin did. I feel like it's missing a blade.
Dude, what is up with that tip? It's like a fucking fingernail, dude.
Yeah, it does. A little red rocket.
Yeah, exactly.
It's like a little slimy.
Oh, God, dude.
He doesn't know how to draw them small.
Yeah. He likes to draw big.
Big veiny dragons
big
of bastards.
Big fucking just gnarly ones.
Oh, this is something else.
This is definitely something else.
This video better get like tons of hits.
Put a sack of balls on the
bottom.
Slap the ball.
Yes!
Carrying a load.
Oh shit.
Make sure to write cock copter across the side. Man, he is dipping with that big.
Oh my god.
Cock copter.